I like to make today mini cupcakes, which is, I call it fluff of mustaches. It's great for male birthdays or male kind of gathering for the Father's Day as well, or sport kind of enthusiasts as well, for various male celebrations. So basically what we need is we are using mini muffin tray. And you can easily do something in a standard muffin tray if you prefer to do so, and use any your favorite recipe of a cupcakes, or purchase already pre-mixed cupcake mix in a supermarket, which is I place them in a dark colored paper cases because I think contrast with the decorations will be really, really good. So once we bake them in black or any dark color paper cases, that's what it's come. Do not fill up too much because you don't want it comes out from all sides all over. So next step is just let them cool completely before decorating. Next step is take nonstick baking paper and just draw any mustaches you would like to make. Maybe it's brothers, fathers, uncles, or just whatever you want, actually whatever cousin you actually making for. See, this I draw with the different kind of mustaches. As you can see here, I draw as well. What is that? Is we make mustaches with the peak. So when we insert on top of our frosted cupcake, you're actually using this little chocolate peak, which is actually much easier to insert it. And it's actually image much more clear as well. See, this one is budding chefs and movie critics and the crime buffs. This one is history enthusiasts, jokers, sport nuts. This one is for wine tasters or wine lovers. This is actually Charlie Chaplin. And this one is just a normal average mustache. But it's so many variety of mustache, it's impossible to cover them. But you can make as many as you like, but obviously you have to make as many as you have your cupcakes. So next step is place this one on a cookie tray and take another same size non-stick baking paper. And what we do is we secure this paper with a tape to make sure it does not move, make sure we're able to work with it properly. So we secure with a tape. And next step is to, we need to melt. It just depends how many, of course, you do make it. And we do need melt a dark chocolate. You can use, of course, dark chocolate, or you can use dark chocolate buttons melting, or any whatever you're able to find. So once we, as you can see, we can see through what we draw, which is great. And what we've done is we basically I melted my dark chocolate on top of a simmering water. We just mix in, and we will place in a piping bag, which is I fitted with number 4 tip. You can use number 3 or 4, doesn't really matter. Just not too big, because we do have small, basically, kind of decoration to pipe. So let's fill up the our piping bag with a melted dark chocolate, and we start the piping our mustaches. So once you place your melted dark chocolate into piping bag, what you do is simply, nice and carefully, do not need a hurry, go around the shape what you created, fill up inside, make it little peak, does not need to be big. And what we do is just a tiny bit with a toothpick. Adjust your shape or create a little bit more look like a hair, for example. Just let it fall into a shape. If you need the more thinner mustache, what you do is you just simply go make it round, curl up, come back, make it round, curl up, and make a little peak. And here we are. As you can see, here are our mustaches. So what we do is now we place them in the refrigerator until it's completely set. So once it's hardened and set, then we can decorate our cupcakes. After about 10-15 minutes in the refrigerator, as you can see, our mustaches are set. With a more finer mustache, what you do is push it from the underneath to make sure you not break anything of the any kind of design of mustache. So you simply push it from the bottom, see, for from the other side of the paper, and here you are with the miniature mustaches. So what we do is we have Charlie Chaplin mustaches still left right here, and what we do is I'm using vanilla frosting, just the average vanilla frosting from the supermarket. Please do use your favorite frosting or just make your own buttercream of your choice. I place into piping bag, which is fitted with about 1.5 centimeter, which is about roughly, you can use 1 centimeter, this be half an inch, but this particular piping tip or nozzle, 1.5, the inches are right in the description box later. So once we're done, you don't have to have nozzle, you just can simply snip it end of your piping bag as well, because this is not the anything difficult, this is just more for piping. And as you can see here, we are pipe on top, and we use the Charlie Chaplin mustaches and we place it right up here. And as you can see, this kind of mustaches, because they're on a peak, you can see this beautiful design of them right on top. Let's have a look. I just want to take camera, make sure you're able to have a look a little bit closer on various design of mustaches. You can of course make your own as well, because it's such a huge variety of them. This is like more like just a Salvador Dali type of mustaches. Well, and just to make your own design simply. It's really nice, great recipe. It's really fun as well. I hope you do like it. Everything will be in the description box as always. And I find it, when you make mustaches with the actual little peak underneath, you can see that how easy to insert in. I hope you do like it and I hope you do try it. Thank you for your time with me today. Everything will be in the description box. Until next time, goodbye.